Snake, can you hear me? It's Naomi.
Naomi? What the hell?
Campbell and the others are busy right now. I'm on a different codec.
Naomi, is what the Colonel says true?
Yes, but not everything I said was a lie.
Who are you?
I don't know myself. I don't know my real name or even what my parents looked like. I bought all my identification. But my reason for getting into genetics was true.
Because you want to know yourself, right?
That's right. I want to know where I came from. My age, my race, anything.
Naomi.
I was found in Rhodesia sometime in the 80s. A dirty little orphan.
Rhodesia? What's now known as Zimbabwe?
Yes. Rhodesia was owned by England until 1965, and there were lots of Indian laborers around. That's probably where I got my skin color from, but I'm not even sure about that.
Naomi, you're too worried about the past. Isn't it enough to understand who you are now?
Understand who I am now? Why should I? No one else tries to understand me. I was alone for so long, until I met my big brother. And him.
Your big brother?
Yes. Frank Yeager.
What?
He was a young soldier when he picked me up near the Zambezi River. I was half dead from starvation, and he shared his rations with me. Yes, Frank Yeager, the man who you destroyed, was my brother and my only family.
No. Gray Fox?
We survived that hell together, Frank and I. He protected me. He's my one connection. The only connection I have to my past.
And he brought you back to America?
No. I was in Mozambique when he came.
Who is he? You mean Big Boss?
Yes. He brought us to this land of freedom. This America. And then he and my brother went back to Africa to continue the war. And that's when it happened. You killed my benefactor and sent my brother home a cripple. I vowed revenge and joined Foxhound. I knew it was my best chance to meet you, and I prayed for the day that I would.
So, were your prayers answered?
Yes. I waited 2 long years.
To kill me? Is that all you cared about?
Yes. That's right. 2 years. You were all I thought about for 2 long years. Like some kind of twisted obsession.
Do you still hate me?
Not exactly. I was partly wrong about you.
What about Liquid and the others?
I'll have my revenge on them too.
Naomi, you didn't kill that doctor too, did you? The one that used Gray Fox for his genome experiments?
Dr. Clark? No. That was my brother. Afterwards, I covered it up and helped him hide out.
So that ninja, I mean Gray Fox, he's come here to kill me?
I don't think so. I think he just came here to fight you. I wasn't sure before, but now I think I understand. A final battle with you, that's all he lives for. I'm sure of it.
Fox, no. Naomi, tell me something.
About Fox Dye? Fox Dye is a type of retrovirus that targets and kills only specific people. First, it infects the macrophages in the victim's body. Fox Dye contains smart enzymes created through protein engineering. They're programmed to respond to specific genetic patterns in the cells.
Those enzymes recognize the target's DNA?
Right. They respond by becoming active and using the macrophages, they begin creating TNF-epsilon.
Huh?
It's a type of cytokine, a peptide which causes cells to die. The TNF-epsilon is carried along the bloodstream to the heart, where they attach to the TNF receptors in the heart cells.
And then they cause a heart attack?
The heart cells suffer a shock and undergo an extreme apoptosis. Then the victim dies.
Apoptosis? You mean the heart cells commit suicide? Naomi.
What?
You must have programmed that thing to kill me too. right? Do I still have time? Naomi, I don't blame you for wanting me dead, but I can't go yet. I still have a job to do.
Listen, Snake. I'm not the one who made the decision to use Fox Dye.
Huh? You weren't?
No. You were injected with Fox Dye as a part of this operation. I just wanted to let you know that. No, that's not the whole truth.
Huh?
The real thing I wanted to tell you was... Snake, I...
Hey, what are you doing?
Snake!
Naomi!
Snake, I can't allow Naomi to make any more unauthorized transmissions.
What?
Naomi's been removed from this operation.
What happened to Naomi? What did she mean when she said that Fox Dye was a part of this operation? Colonel, let me talk to her.
I won't. She's under arrest.
Colonel, you double-crossed me.
Snake, there's no time for that. Right now, your job is to stop Metal Gear. Okay, Snake?